Ask Lightning here, and this is Professor Proctor's Trivia. Today we got trivia based on my favorite candy, Candy Corp. If you want to play, just duet this video with your answers, and you might win this Charles City High School Panthers hat. All right, let's get to the candy corn trivia. All right, here's an easy one for you. What are the three basic candy corn colors? What flavors combine to give candy corn its taste? When was candy corn first introduced on the market? How many candy corn kernels would it take to make an ear a candy corn? What was the original name for candy corn? And final question, what do you call people who don't like candy corn?
All right, probably been a year since we talked about this, but we still haven't gotten any information on it. Despite all the stories have come out saying who's going to be in this movie, Alfred Molina, of course, you saw him in the trailer, and you hear William Dafoe's laughter, and everyone's saying Andrew Garfield and Tobey Maguire are going to be in this new Spider-Man movie, but what about Nicholas Hammond? Is Nicholas Hammond going to be in a new Spider-Man movie or not? I think they need to give us an answer.
Purple people eat a
one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eat a
one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eat a sure looks strange to me.
One horn?
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? And he said, eating purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
Get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater, pigeon toad undergrowth, flying purple people eater.
Winston, say hello, Winston. Give me something to work with.
Ew.
Ew! Oh, here you go.
Trying to eat.
Oh, he's trying to eat me. You're trying to eat me, little guy.
Ew. Don't watch the teeth. I watch the teeth. Ow.
Me eat my foot. No. No.
Look at this guy. Okay.
Winston! Winston, say hello to everyone watching. Winston. Winston!
So recently, Candace Owens suggested that our country should go to war with Australia and overthrow their tyrannical government. Now, of course, she got a lot of flack for saying she wants us to go to war with Australia. A lot of people giving her shit, but not me. I'm not one of them. I don't see why we can't go to war with the land down under. You know, why is it that when someone says, hey, we have to go to war with North Korea, Syria, or Venezuela because their government's tyrannical, everyone just jumps aboard. But then when someone suggests we do the same to some white person nation, no one's a favorite. I think you saying we shouldn't go to war with Australia says a lot more about you than you realize. Okay. So if me and Candy then, against the Australians. All right, here's how I think we should do this, Candy. You take on their police, their armed forces, any citizens that might be on the government side, their fire tornadoes, and of course, their egregious wildlife. Wildlife. Meanwhile, I'm going to run intelligence. I'm going to seduce some of the women.
I exist before. Australian girl. Every day I love you more.
And see what information I can find. All right, let's do it, Candy.
The three basic candy corn cup. Okay, first one's an easy one. It's yellow, orange, white. And to give candy corn its taste.
Well, I'd be honey, butter, sugar, and vanilla.
First introduced on the market.
1888.
To make an ear a candy corn.
Well, if it's the same as an actual ear of corn, that would be 800 kernels.
Candy corn. What was the original?
It was called chicken feed.
Final question. What do you call people who don't like candy corn?
Psychopaths. That's what you should call them. Psychopaths.